Korea's capability to control the COVID-19 pandemic has been widely praised by the world. The world focused on South Korea's fast turnaround on testing and its analysis, followed by immediate quarantine and treatment for confirmed cases. Now, this was all made possible with Seegene's unique molecular diagnosis using multiplex real-time PCR with its patented technologies, enabling high quantity of tests with speed and accuracy. The real-time PCR is now the global standard in molecular diagnostics. Seegene's syndromic testing, enabled by its real-time polymerase chain reaction test, allows detection of multiple target genes to identify exact cause of the diseases via a single tube. Coupled with its unique RT-PCR and the automated reagent development system, Seegene was able to quickly respond to the fast-evolving COVID-19 pandemic. Seegene owns its original patent technology, DPO and TOS for multiplex diagnostics, and MUDT technology for quantitative assays. The current technology can only test up to 4 targets with a single tube of reagent. But in September, Seegene introduced another type of testing kit to Europe that can detect 8 different targets in a single tube to identify COVID-19, seasonal influenza, and common cold. 95% of Seegene's diagnostic kits are being shipped out to at least 67 countries around the world. And today, Seegene churns out 50,000 kits, allowing 5 million people to get tested a week.
From now, if you have symptoms of any infection, including COVID-19, you can identify the exact cause of symptoms through the Seegene's molecular diagnostics. It will change your life.